Democratic presidential candidate Bernie Sanders says that cannabis legalization is a very important issue, and the federal government could make it easier for states to legalize the plant. In an interview with Little Village earlier this month, Sanders discussed issues with the U.S. criminal justice system, including mandatory minimum sentences and private for-profit prisons. He pointed out that the war on drugs is a large contributor to the nation's ever-expanding prison population. Sanders added that people's lives shouldn't be ruined because they were caught with some marijuana, for example. The presidential hopeful also repeated his support for medical cannabis and the decriminalization policy implemented in his home state of Vermont. Once again, Sanders hinted that he would have more to say about cannabis legalization farther into the campaign. Quote, "We're exploring the pluses and minuses, of which there are both, of moving more aggressively on that issue. It is a very important issue. We're watching what Colorado is doing, and we'll have more to say about that in the coming weeks and months." Sanders also expressed support for allowing cannabis businesses to have access to financial services. He said in Colorado, people who run marijuana shops can't put their money in banks. That's a violation of federal law. So I think there are things that the federal government can do that would make it easier for states that want to go in that direction. Sanders' comments show his willingness to take cannabis legalization seriously. As more states opt to change their pot laws, it's becoming increasingly difficult for U.S. politicians to ignore popular opinion and the benefits of legalization.